do it for ourselves. So we can say, look, to the FBI hand it to them so they can do their own, because their analysis is credible. You know what I'm saying? What's making it takes to CDs and our graph from our own forensic analysis of the videos they made, the false evidence, then they can look at it with the CDs and go, okay, and then they have to do their own. And then that's more proof than a company, because that's their job. And who's going to dispute the FBI? You can't. But we have everything we need but the forensic data analysis of the digital video evidence they created falsely. Once we get that, we got it. So that's where we're at right now at this moment. But I think you nailed the timeline. I think we nailed their plan. And I think they failed because Megan didn't go down the street.
I believe that fully.
That's all they wanted, was her to get her stuff and secretly with me go down the street.
Well, yeah, because the whole video leading up to that from the hospital is she wanted protection from you and he wanted her out of there. He was going to help her.
These guys are hitting it.
Well, I think a lot of cops are.
And I think that Don Daniels was going to be the fall guy. After you mentioned it. They were going to use Don Danley as the one that did it.
Wouldn't that be justice?
He still don't even have a clue. He's still on the video 3 months later going, I killed that son of a bitch. I would like to shoot him. He come down here. I told Megan, I got.
I believe he would say something.
I pack. And I. Oh, he's saying all that. And this is 3 months later. You know what that does? That gives them another opportunity to do it later because it looks like he's going to do it. Right?
But you said he has cancer and he's real sick.
No, but listen. That still gives Hertz and Severson a chance to do me later, and that's why they were trying to pin me down, maybe. So maybe they were going to grab me when she was over there, take me out, and then make it look like he did it, and have that video of him saying, I'll kill him. I'll shoot him, that son of a bitch. Maybe they were trying again, is what I'm saying.
Oh, that makes sense.
That's what that video is about.